I was one of the conservatives in the rafters booing Nelson Rockefeller.
The governor hasn't had a chance.
He was the enemy. He knew that there were a lot of conservatives there, and he was doing it to tweak us.
These are people who have nothing in common with Americanism. The Republican Party must repudiate these people.